Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the notification message. I'll try to tap my notification panel, and the message is looking for incomplete downloads, and this message is coming from YouTube application. So how to hide this type of notifications in your Android mobile? And here I show the steps by using my Redmi Android mobile, but other users don't worry about it, and this method works for all devices because this YouTube application setting is common for all devices. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your YouTube mobile application in your Android mobile or iOS device, and then click to sign in your account details. So now in this homepage section, you can press your profile icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner, and it shows my YouTube channel name, and in bottom it shows my Gmail ID. So anyway, this is not a matter, but in this section simply you can click to open settings, and it is placed under the YouTube studio option, and then it shows all YouTube application related settings, but you can go to downloads and the third one. So in this section you can simply click to disable recommend downloads option and the third one, and then go back to one step. Now this time you can click to open notification settings. So here also you can click to disable following settings, recommended videos. So once you done this process, just close this YouTube application. So now this time you can locate that YouTube app icon and long press on it, and it shows one pop-up window, but you can go to app info. So now in this app settings section, you can go to notifications, and it is placed followed by app permissions. So just click to open it. So here you can scroll down and then locate download notifications and click to open it. So finally you can click to disable show notifications option and the first one. So once you disable this option, you won't get any notifications from this YouTube application. So this is the way you can easily hide your all YouTube related notifications by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.